Go get him, Guerrilla.
I know Paolo's got a lot going on with the cat, but we need all hands on deck.
That's right.
Straight from the shop. Try to keep it in one piece, okay?
Thanks.
Near El Este.
And history is repeating itself.
What do you mean?
This is the land where legends are born, Dani. The 67 revolution started in El Este. El Tigre, La Quimama, Lorenzo, Lobo, they led the guerrillas who overthrew Castillo's father, Gabriel. Libertad is taking it a full circle.
And they know I'm coming to give them the good news.
El Tigre is very, very excited.
Tigre.
You must be that kid Clara mentioned. Libertad's chosen one.
I'm not a kid.
Of course not. You're baby Tigre. Don't worry. I'll make sure you don't end up one of Benitez's trophies.
Who's Benitez?
Head of Castillo's Navy. Real sea monster. She likes to hang traitors like fish for all of El Este to see.
Well, I'm in El Este now.
I love it. All of it.
You have a long night?
The Roman coke was flowing last night, baby Tigre. Minus the coke.
Been there.
I'm sending you some photos. Should help you find us.
Is that a crab? Rock?
See. Call me when you get there. And bring grappling gear. You're going to need it. Now get moving up our mountain. We can't wait to meet you, baby Tigre.
Watch out. There's more troops coming from the south, Dani.
El Tigre, I'm at one of the checkpoints at the border of El Este and Valle de Oro.
Head south, Danny. You're getting closer.
Anything special about this checkpoint?
A checkpoint is a checkpoint. You want to take us?
You got for me?
Hola, Danny. If you love sipping a cappuccino while killing soldados, you're going to love this. The soldados control a coffee factory nearby. All the farmers in this area have to bring their crop there to be officially counted. But the soldados always keep some for themselves.
Like a million.
So there we were, about to play some dominoes. When guess who sits and joins the game?
Who?
I said guess.
Could have been anybody.
Clara, guess who just found where all the coffee is made in Yara?
It's no joke, Danny. This is where the army forces farmers to give up their harvests or get thrown into the camps. Castillo grows rich from the profits and the people starve. You want to stop it? Take me where you're powering the factory. And while you're at it, take the fucking factory too.
Shit! Truck!
¿Qué?
World 22! World 22!
Watch your back, Danny. They've sent reinforcements to your position.
Shit!
this long.
Some more intel for you.
What do you got?
Hola, guerrilla. We're going to hit the army today. Ambush. Fight with us and show them that El Este breeds some tough-ass guerrillas.
Thank you.